some evidence packaging with the crime scene unit, but primarily this section, we perform preparation of evidence for testing and then also testing. Our primary areas of testing are toxicology, blood alcohol evidence, and then seized drugs. So Will is our primary drug chemist. He's here working this morning. And William gets all of the pills, powders, plant materials, and unknown substances and runs them through a series of testing here in the lab to determine whether they contain controlled substances or not.